The VP for Information Technology at Penn State has been placed on administrative leave, accused of strangling his wife. According to police, Keith Bodigam and his wife were arguing when things got physical and he placed his hands around her neck. Police noted there was redness and bruising around her neck.